shit, I'm not with it. Call your main bitch, she let me hit it. Diamonds got dripped in the lake. I don't be going on dates. She got an ass, but it's fake. He saving hoes, need a cape. Lil' mama head supreme, but I'm still rocking his bait. All I know is too.
That's kid. Look at him, finally matching. Look at him, finally matching.
I ain't getting on you.
Like,
I don't
get it
matched
yesterday.
Boy, looking clean, boy.
The day before that.
Boy, look at him. Where you get that long thing? Where you get this from? You got it from him? Ugly. All right, let's go. So, how was your day, guys?
Stressful.
I'm broke. I couldn't get that last book I
did. So I got to read, and I just realized.
You don't know how to read.
Like. He wants me to read like 10 pages.
Wants you to read 10 pages?
I'm fucking teacher.
Bro, he tripping, bro. You don't even read.
I don't even read. I can't even read.
You can't even read.
I'm illiterate.
You a what?
Illiterate.
Oh, illiterate. How you spell it?
I-L-T-W-R-E.
Oh, bruh. He said T-W. So, I-L-L-E. R-T-A-T-E.
Bro.
Wait a minute.
Okay. Bro, no. Always walking out here. Bro, we looking at all the fish today. Always walking out, bro.
Not even that. Look at the socks.
Wanna see my socks?
Come on.
I'm too lazy to like get
my socks.
Okay, what is that?
Old Spice.
How you spell Old Spice? Oh, you a rapper now, Uzi, bro?
So
right, my boy Corey.
Look
what
he just
Uzi. Hey, ugly.
That's
yeah,
say right.
What you say?
No, say it right. Say it right. Like
he said, Jesus said consumption. Consumption, boy. You have to get water all day, every day. You already know. He prepares drying.
I'm copying that out. I know. Cut the nasty nails. Nasty, bad.
My nails.
Let me see that thumb. Oh, now he got that. now he got that kuru kuru.
He said that kuru kuru.
He got that kuru kuru.
Kuru
kuru. That's a basketball.
Kuru. Kuru.
Go.
Kuru
kuru no basketball.
Let's zoom into the hair real quick.
Oh.
Hey, kid, turn that way.
Ooh.
Turn left.
Ooh. Turn,
oh my god. Alright. Corey wanna go clap some cheeks.
I'm sore. I got a nut.
What do you say?
Anything is possible.
How did you physically forget to do that?
Anything is possible.
That is the main goal when you're going in.
Anything is possible.
What?
Just don't get a nut.
You never experienced it.
My boy Christian looking thick, kinda, bro.
Bruh.
No, I'm though.
You already know.
Nigga, I'm Mark, nigga. Nigga, I'm Mark. Cash Money Mark, bitch.
You already know what's going on.
Cash Money Mark.
Follow me on a snap. Flexi. F L L E.
Keep running.
You already know. I'm gonna have it in the description anyway.
About to go to this whack ass grills game. They always losing. You know.
You really talking shit.
The girl.
Say you gotta stay up with it.
Don't worry about it. You got the editing skills.
But you know, man, you finna go get some snacks. Cause you know that's all we go to the games. We the grill games.
Go get some grub.
Snacks for days.
Follow me on Instagram, AwkwardKid, KYDD.
Follow my boy. You know, hit that like button. Subscribe.
Don't forget the nut.
A few moments later.
Lives don't matter. Get your ass off the way.
Hello.
Why are you out in the middle of the street?
Hold on, look.
Get your ass off the way.
Hold on. I'm just trying to make some money. Hold on. You ain't got to do it, police. You ain't got to do it. Score.
Holy shit.
Score already bad. We haven't even been here for 1 minute, bro. How you 25 and 40? Booty cheeks, boy.
I ain't saying no.
Booty cheeks,
that.
Right.
Booty.
Booty cheeks.
Booty cheeks.
Booty cheeks.
Kid can't talk shit.
I know, you can't even who. Can't guard me though.
Huh?
Can't guard me though.
Yes, I can.
Win. Y'all see the score? But we ain't coming for the game, right? We ain't coming for the game. We came here for the snacks. Right, right, Uzi. Look at the line. I can't believe it. Bro, say what's up to the YouTube channel, bro. Ugly. Yo, bro. Tell him what's up, bro. Tell him what's up.
What?
All right, y'all. Got the snacks.
I got some of this.
What you get? What you get?
Some of this.
Oh, my boy stacked up, kid. What you get?
Don't even ask me.
My boy got the snacks.
The snacks.
Russ, what you get?
I got nothing.
Dang.
I'm talking to my.
What are you doing?
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, let me suck them toes
tonight. Toes?
All fives?
Oh.
Yeah, I can try.
My bitch got 7 toes on 1 foot.
How many toes your girl got, Russ?
That's too many.
Hey, 0?
Yeah, you already know.
What? Your girl ain't got no feet?
Bro, she got a foot. What the fuck
about? Uzi, bro. Your girl ain't got no toes. How many toes you got, bro?
7.
7?
Only on 1 foot. The other foot got 2.
So she got 9 toes, bro?
In all.
What? How much you got?
How much I got what?
How many toes your girl got?
Oh, she got all 10. Tonight, I'm going to try to put all 5 in my mouth at once tonight.
Are you going? So you going to foot fetish your mouth? Is it like that, bro?
No, you know
that's what
lying.
She want.
Then that's what you going to give it, right?
His girl's all up.
Yeah.
He got a hand job from a trash bag, too.
In Thailand,
bro.
Nah,
you went across the world to get a hand drop.
Works, bro.
You went across the world to get a hand drop. Yo, and bro, look who wants to join us.
From a tranny in Thailand. This nigga choking. Hey, my nigga died.
What did I just walk into? What was that? Who's he talking about? The time he got a hand drop from a tranny in Thailand.
First of all,
Uzi, go over there. And just go stump the yard in that puddle over there.
No, I'm not doing that shit.
You guys lie.
He did it on the first week of school. Remember you ran the sprinklers?
Yeah, that was sprinklers though.
You ran through the sprinklers, bro?
Oh yeah, he ran through the sprinklers.
It was hot, nigga.
It was hot?
This is literally like the second day we met him or third day.
And you ran through the sprinklers, bro?
I still got the video.
Bro, you gotta send me that hoe, bro.
I have it, I'll send it to you if I find it.
You got it?
Yeah.
I want an iPhone style.
What?
No, that's on Snapchat.
Yeah, that's on
Snapchat.
Alright.
Don't forget the nut.
We will see where he is.
Stop saying that.
Yeah. Our goal is to find DK.
Yeah. He could be in there.
On the next episode, we're going to see Harry having sex.
That was
on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
We're going to see Harry nutting all over again.
What?
Until next time, Russ.
Okay. What'd you say? Yo, yo. Common sense is a compromise. When everybody rain.
Now I'm gonna tell y'all right now. I'm gonna eat y'all ass because I didn't get an invite.